Nose for treasure. No loot left in this area. Let's check the VIP area. What about this gambler? Oh, thank God. Nose for treasure. No loot left in this area. Okay, let's check the caves under Octagonia. Anything is there? And if not, then we are done with this place. 100% completion. Maybe. Hopefully. Unless we make enough time travel! Coming through! Checking the map first. No marker. Doesn't seem to be any loot left in this area. Perfect. Perfect. So. Okay. We are done with this town. Octagonia is cleared. Cleared out. Bam bam bam. Woo. Let's get ourselves a beam mount first. Check for those remaining treasures. Maybe we get some of those Skelet Rider thingies during the night. Let's go. Big banger! Okay. Get off our horse and on the beam mount. Can we go up here? No, we can't. Okay. Down here. Yeah, of course, the Watcher Island also didn't crash down here, so it's the regular lake. There's something to... Ah, look. There's another spot where you can scale this wall. I don't see any riders, though. Another spot. I believe we definitely are going to need those riders to find the remaining treasures. I'm pretty sure of it. Yeah, I'm going to give this area a sweep. Nonetheless, yeah, we already got this treasure chest there. I already flew around with the B mount before and cleared out those treasure chests. So yeah, probably really just the scaly things left. Shouldn't, as soon as I have the mount, I shouldn't forget about where all those climbing points were. Here! I can mount you! Let's go! Kazizzle!
こんなものかしら。
Yep. Let's go. Scale this one first. Right here. See if we find anything special. Oh! Number one, mini metal! Nice! Can we jump down here? Ah, good, we can, okay. You weren't here before, wait. Of course, now I'm... Oh, there we are. Lol. Okay. Let's get up here. That's a big nest. Okay. Okay, let's head back towards Octagonia and scale that wall. And then back to the lake. Here we go. Okay, just this one here. Gathering. Okay. No treasure here. Ah! Titan belt. Holy shit. Okay. Titan belt. No special effects. Okay. So, only one item left then. One piece of treasure in this area. So, could be, of course, could be down there in near the ruins of Dendrisil as well. Hmm. I would guess I'm done here in this northern area. We pretty much, I believe, found all of the items here. Yeah, so let's head south. I'm going to keep this mound for now. Maybe we can scale another wall near those ruins. Because, yeah, I think I already used the bee mound south there as well to reach some gathering nodes and just have a flyby of the area and... Maybe I already found with the bee everything that I could. I have to make sure I actually don't miss any of those scalable walls. Could happen quite easily with all this vegetation here blocking my view. Yep, we could get this beam mount. I believe I already checked this area there with a beam mount. I believe I already did. I believe I was already up here as well. Check that ruin.
It's a trap!
Damn it! Critical hit! God, they don't even give that much experience points. Stop jumping at me! I checked those ruins. I don't believe there's anything else to get. Got this one. Where might this last piece of treasure be? Ooh. bop, 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 bop. Let's keep looking around. As I said, pretty sure I already checked all those ruins, but then again, got that treasure chest up there. Okay, I'm going to get a beam mount. And we're going to fly around a bit. Let's go. Let's get a beam mount. Okay, let's check this area. Yep. Got this treasure chest. One piece of treasure. One piece of treasure left. Ah! Where might it be? No, we can't. That's tricky. Let's check those ruins again. I don't see any scaling points, so yeah, I don't think I have missed one of those here. Nothing in here. Already have been up here. Nothing down there. Nothing inside here. Can we get like... can we get like inside of this building? No, it doesn't look like it. Nowhere to enter this one. There's a looted chest. Nothing inside here. Nowhere to get from here. Gathering node. Something special. Let's check that ruin again. I already also cleared this place before. Clear this one. Oh man, this is tricky. Though it's probably not here in this area. One piece of treasure. Entrisil region. Let's have a look. Because I'm clueless right now where the rest might be. That one as well. Awesome. That one as well. Yeah, and that one, yep. Oh wait, that one counts for the area as well? I thought because it's a different zone, a different area, it would count separately, but it looks like the ruins of Dundrasil, or the city ruins, counts to it as well. Okay, okay. Let's save here. Woo. Well, okay, let's enter the ruined city of Dundrasil. Loading screen. So, because it's basically still on this map, why it still counts towards it. Another mini medal. Doesn't seem to be any loot left in this area.